Christine from FLIPANY, and today I am going to show you how to make spaghetti squash. This cute little guy is really super awesome, and I'm going to call this smart spaghetti because it is a vegetable and it's really super good for you. So let's get started.